갈게요.
Time to do something. Something productive.
Yeah, Dad. Sure.
Well, let's see if this will help you get a reality check.
Whoa! What the? Oh, boy.
Sandals and togas are fine for a god of the Greek, but high school requires something a little more chic.
I know I'll be great at this. New hairstyle? But mine was already superb. Can you find a better outfit for me? Groovy. Like I'll be needing all of this. Nice. Ah, but my sandals are very comfortable. Let's store everything in the locker. Hello. Beautiful.
Oh, new student. Yeah, hi, I guess. Gods are good for more than quests and punches. They also know a thing or two about improving school lunches. Gods are good for more than quests and punches. They also know a thing or two.
I can choose a nice lunch for you.
I'll leave you two alone. No, thanks. Healthy. Let's cut and mix all the ingredients.
Need a big meal. Spread the butter first. And now let's get started. Something sweet for a sweet girl?
Okay, whatever. Thanks. Bye now. Our hero is sweet with a handsome face, but right now, he could use a bit more grace. Ugh, look at all the charming mess he made. I needed that. Thanks. Please remove all the dirt and dust. need a new top well now.
Done.
That big book hit me hard. I'm sure these were beautiful poems, but please remove them. Thanks. The new guy should work on his coordination. A beautifully written sonnet is the way to a girl's heart. So an article in the school paper is the perfect romantic start. A beautifully written sonnet is the way to a girl's heart. So an article in the school paper
goes here. And who wouldn't believe a few good words about a great guy like me? Make it look amazing, just like me. Well done. Groovy. Now, what would describe me best?
Nice.
Let's set everything in place. I'll need a nice picture, too. It's hard to choose. I look spectacular, as always.
Let's check out the news. Wait! What?
Well, well. I guess we've got a celebrity at school.
OMG, he is so dreamy. Whatever. Love can be shown with some bling. If so, then the greater the love, the bigger the ring. Perhaps proof of love can be shown with some bling. If so,
and it's even better if I make it myself. Okay, let's make it even prettier, like me. Cool. It'll look great with these. Let's get creative. Hello, beautiful. I made this just for you.
Oh no, what's happening?
Oh, no.
Now look what you did. Thanks for nothing. These mortals deal with rejection. Can it really be cured with a sugary confection?
Oh, but who wouldn't like a hero like me? Do you think this ice cream thing will help with my sadness? I like strawberry, like her strawberry red lips.
Looks nice, I guess. Thanks.
Something chocolatey, please. Not as sweet as her, though. Delicious. What is that? Smells like someone is in trouble. I better check it out.
Is in distress, but have no fear. Thank goodness our brave hero is here.
Don't worry, Hercules is here to help.
Wait, who? Please help.
I'll get you out of there in no time. Let's blow the fire away. Let's blow the fire away. Almost done. We'll need water, too. You'll be out of there soon. We better secure the building. Are you okay?
Yeah, thank you. But I was really scared. Wait, are you really a demigod?
You look pretty shaken up. I know just the place for you to relax.
The Olympus Spa is the best place for relaxing. An escape from a dangerous fire
is really
can
nice.
Be quite taxing. For Clouds? Wow. So fluffy. Feels nice. Oh, thank you. Relaxing. Smells very nice.
Feeling better?
Yes, this was amazing. So, how do you feel about going out sometime? Just the two of us?
I've always felt very positive about that.
For a successful first date, it's important to make sure the couple looks great.
Now that I'm back, I'll need to dress to impress.
I should look my best for this date.
Style. Choose the coolest one.
Now it's my turn to dress up.
Flowers for a pretty lady. You look beautiful.
See that this lovely couple is truly meant to be. Finally out together,
so,
and it's plain to
what
see
a date looks like.
That this lovely...
Although, anywhere with you seems like the right place to be.
Refreshing. Smile.
Son, you did pretty well. I believe that you've learned a lot. You can come back home anytime.
OMG, is that Zeus? Does this mean that you're gonna leave?
Thanks, Dad, but I think I'll just stay here a little longer. My love adventure is just getting started.